Hello everybody, so today I want to show you how to answer this one. We divide both sides by dx. So in this situation, we can see that they have the same degree of number 3. So this one, that is about homogeneous. So I will put y equals to vx. Later that, we need to do first derivative for the both sides. This one, we have number 1, dv over dx multiplied by x. This one, we have number 1, dx over dx multiplied by v. And now, we can simplify this one. So this one, that is about this one. And x, sorry, and y, we change for this one. So we can simplify by x to the power of 3. So I will put about V go to the right. Next, we can do common denominator. Next, this one, that is about v squared and v to the power of 3. Next, number 1 minus, minus this one. So now we just have only number 1 minus v squared. Next, we can do about common denominator, but in this one we can do factorization in here. This one we have number 1 squared, and this one that is about identities. Now we have this one divided by this one. Next, we put this one go to the left, dx and x go to the right. Next, we can put the integral for the both sides. Next, we put the negative in here and here. So we need to add number 1. Later that, we need to minus number 1. So this one divide by this one. Next, the integral of number 1, that is above v. The next one, we have ln of the absolute value of 1 minus v. The next one, that is about ln of the absolute value of x, and then we put about c. About v, that is about this one. So we divide both sides by x. And now we need to change v into this one.